This is why monkeys hate chimps. You're not going to particularly love anyone who looks at your baby the way this cunning chimp is looking at this red colobus family on the trees. That's a good meal, he thought, called his other two friends, and set a deadly trap. The ambush was closing in on the mother monkey, but the agility saved her and her baby. That was a marvelous jump by her while carrying her baby. The chimps, however, during this defeat, located a possible win of future. There was a family of black and white colobus. Slower and less agile, the poor monkey landed straight into the chimp's den and was ripped apart in seconds. The excited shrieks of chimps were too wild to bear. Monkeys are a constant meal in their diet, while they adore the soft flesh of baby monkeys. Chimps are known to eat the brains of baby monkeys first when they hunt, first because they are the most nutrient-filled part, and second, it's easier to crack open. See, here some tourists witnessed the brutal hunt of a baby vervet monkey. The shrieks combined with the human voices were a nightmare. I wouldn't have minded a chimp trying to take over the world, as in the movies, or one who used a loaded gun against some fighters. At least the fight would have been fair then, but monkeys versus chimps is not justified at all. Monkeys are cute little noises and troublemakers of the jungles, while chimps are savage, brutal killers of the wild that are known to hunt mammals much larger than them. And remember when Caesar said apes together strong?
Apes together strong!
Well, chimps took it quite seriously, and literally. They always hunt in groups and pairs. It was once thought that chimpanzees were exclusively vegetarian. In the early 1960s, a young Dr. Jane Goodall documented cooperative hunting among our closest living relatives while working in Gombe, Tanzania. She witnessed these wild apes working together to capture large animals for the consumption of their flesh, and since then, many such recorded incidents have proven that both the human and chimpanzee species inherited their diets and hunting tendencies from a common ancestor. Let's not digress anymore. We were on monkeys and chimps and why monkeys hate chimps. And I was telling you the very reason behind the hatred. Now that you know that if someone is after you so that he can rip you open and enjoy your blood and flesh and bones, well, you're not gonna love them. Even I don't like the way they look at those monkeys up there in the trees. Here again, another hunt has begun. The chimps, who were known to consume tons of meat in just 1 year, are after the monkeys. There are some incredibly great displays of agility and some marvelous jumps, but one poor monkey fell down, and chimpanzees were swift enough to not miss the chance. The blood of the monkey that fell on the dry leaves is enough for the other monkeys to hate chimpanzees. I mean, again, look here. This chimp family is getting ready to bring disaster on a monkey family. And oh, did I mention that chimps use special vocals to communicate with each other to formulate and execute hunting strategies? The war for food has begun. And again, chimps ended up hunting more than six monkeys in an epically coordinated hunt and enjoyed eating their lunch at the same spot where the monkeys were sitting just before getting killed.
That's totally barbaric.
Now that I have another incredible clip of these beasts hunting monkeys, I think I'm privileged enough to shed some light on their communal hunt. They are the only great apes known to engage in organized communal hunts for larger animals, usually always mammals. Some of these animals are hunted on the ground, while others, like monkeys, are hunted in the treetops. In pairs, one comes from front, another from the backside of the prey, and whoop, they're truly warrior apes who share food afterwards. Division of labor during the hunt itself has been most studied among the Thai chimpanzees. Once the prey is targeted, it appears that some individual chimpanzees act as drivers to move it in the desired direction, while others are visible blockers, cutting off potential escape routes. Along with the drivers and blockers are hidden ambushers and captors who initiate the kill. The complex coordination of hunting roles takes time to learn. Thai chimpanzees start learning at around the age of 10, and it takes as long as an additional 20 years to become experts. As you might have got an idea already, the number of chimps hunting varies from a single chimpanzee to a few individuals to even more than 30 at a time. On average, 90% of the hunting parties are male chimpanzees, either full-grown or adolescents. Generally, the more individuals there are in a hunting party, the more successful it is likely to be, as there are enough individuals to block the escape routes, as monkeys are faster and more agile than chimpanzees. The success rate of bigger groups sometimes tops 90%. Okay. So now, hunt has been completed successfully, and now it's time to eat. Wondering how they eat and share food? There are rules to that too. Usually the prey, mostly monkeys, is torn apart by a chief male. While the hunt is alive and shrieking at full voice, while the chimps cry in high-pitched sounds and utter excitement as they gather around, agitating and begging for a share. They are even known to bite and break the prey's bones in order to extract the nutritious marrow within it. In the end of the video, let's end it with a failed chimp hunt and a successful escape by a black and white colobus monkey. They climbed all up on the tree to catch their feast, but look at the truly magnificent jump of the monkey. Who says that black and white colobus are slower and clumsier? I said that earlier. I take those words back. The chimps ended up sitting like a grieving, one-sided lover.